after we study here?
The way of the fist, sir!
And what is that way?
Strike first, strike hard, no mercy, sir!
I kill! I kill! I kill! I kill! I kill! I kill!
Johnny had a good day, right, Johnny? Tell him.
Yeah, I was wondering if I could take a karate class.
Karate? Ha! Look at you. You're a skinny little white boy. Besides, don't you get in enough fights already at school?
Sid.
What? Look, the kid's a social reject. He doesn't have a single friend.
Well, maybe this is how he can make some friends.
Make some friends. So, you want to be the next Bruce Lee, huh? First it was a drum set, then it was the roller skates. Whatever happened to the magic kit? You were gonna be Doug Henning.
He's 12 years old. They go through phases, they try new things.
Okay, fine, I'll write the goddamn check. I'll make it out to garbage because that's where it's gonna end up.
Seriously.
What seriously?
Just
what?
Just don't tonight, please.
Tonight? What are you talking about?
Yeah. Every night I come home. I just come home one night.
Prepare!
Check it out.
Hey, Johnny, forget it, man. It's ancient history. Who told you, man? Johnny!
Hey, man, I thought they broke up.
He did.
Well, I want to talk to you, all right? What is your problem?
Look, why don't you just take your little Cobra Kai's and get out of here?
Oh, right? Yeah, right. And that's going to solve everything.
Give me my radio. I said, give me my radio.
You promise you'll talk to me?
Yes. Just give me my radio. Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't touch it, punk. Deaf?
Oh, man. What's going on?
What is deaf, Johnny?
Yeah, just keep
walking. All right.
Deaf!
Hey, man.
Watch him move, man.
Sweep the lick. You have a problem with that?
No sympathy.
No mercy.
Warning, legal contact for me.
You know, you're really sick, man. Hey! Come on! Hey! What are you
doing?
You gotta be kidding me.
another one.
Don't talk about my mom like that.
Look, I get it. School could be a drag. But you got your whole future ahead of you.
Ooh.
Dude, just leave the dork alone.
What?
See this guy? Eating his dinner at the mini mart like a bum? Wait, I think I know this guy. He's the jerk off that cleaned my dad's septic tank.
Oh, that explains why he smells like shit.
All right, trust me, you guys are pissing off the wrong guy on the wrong day, all right?
Oh, really?
Really.
Get the hell out of here, loser.
Let's get him.
If I just knew a little bit of what you knew, then I would be fine.
Forget it. I don't do karate anymore, all right? Besides, I need to find a job.
Well, you could open your own karate school.
It's called a dojo.
Well, you could open your own dojo.
Look, I'm not getting into this with you.
Are you sure you're ready? Because once you go down this path, there's no turning back.
You're gonna be my karate teacher?
No. I'm gonna be your sensei. I'm gonna teach you the style of karate that was taught to me. A method of fighting your pansy-ass generation desperately needs.
Look, it's all yours.
All right. I'm not just gonna teach you how to conquer your fears. I'm gonna teach you how to awaken the snake within you. And once you do that, you'll be the one who's feared. You'll build strength. You'll learn discipline. And when the time is right, you'll strike back.
Badass! Hawk, fall in. Fear does not exist in this dojo, does it?
No, sensei.
Pain does not exist in this dojo, does it?
No, sensei.
Defeat does not exist in this dojo, does it?
No, sensei.
Class, are you ready to learn the way of the fist?
Yes, sensei!
What do you want?
Robbie, what the hell?
You doing drugs? You want to flush your life down the toilet?
Like you're one to talk. Don't try to play dad now. You're a pathetic loser.
There was spaghetti all over your face, man. It was hilarious.
There wasn't any spaghetti on my face. It was on my chest, and had that sauce burned.
Yeah, it's even funnier, man.
Hey, laugh all you want. I hear Allie clocked you right after that.
Yeah, I had it coming. Man, that girl was something.
Yeah, she was.
You ever see her these days?
Nah.
What the hell? What's going on?
Oh, hey, Johnny, I forgot to tell you, you're not the only one around here with a student. I have a student of my own. What the hell's wrong with you?
What the hell's wrong with you, man?
Hey, Dad, back off!
Dad?
If you want to fight him, you'll have to fight me first.
You gotta be kidding me.
Everything all right?
We're all gonna die, Ken! We're all gonna die! The older you get, the more you're gonna learn that life isn't fair. You wake up one morning feeling great, and then life throws a spinning heel kick to your balls. It takes a big steaming shit in your mouth. You get an F on a test, you get suspended, you fall in love with a girl, some other dude comes and steals her away. Car gets set on fire. Just when you think things are going good, everything falls apart. That's how it goes. Life shows no mercy, so neither do we. We do whatever it takes to keep our heads above water. We do whatever it takes to keep moving forward. We do whatever it takes to win. Remember who you are. You're badass. You don't give a shit. Kick ass.
You're Cobra Kai.
Cobra Kai! Yeah!
to kick the shit out of everybody.
Yeah!
No. You're not wearing those.
That's what I call an entrance and a badass name for a dojo. Let's hear it for Cobra Kai!
Woo! Go Hawk!
Something wrong, Sensei?
No. Show them what you got.
Remember what you learned, Robbie!
You're disqualified! Bullshit!
Are you okay? Get the hell away from me!
Hey, back on your side. What the hell are you thinking, man?
Was I supposed to do, be a pussy?
Mr. Miyagi always told me there is no such thing as a bad student. Only a bad teacher. And your dad had the worst teacher there ever was. It sent him down a wrong path. Hey.
Contact.
No mercy.
Warning for illegal contact to the knee.
I found his weakness, Sensei. It's his shoulder.
Look, I know we want to win, but it's got to be the right way. We don't have to fight dirty.
Dirty? There's nothing dirty about winning, Sensei. You taught me that. Don't worry. I got this. No mercy.
Miguel?
Congratulations. You did what I always thought you could do. You won. Cobra Kai is back where it belongs. Back on top. Everyone closed the book on us. They thought we were done. But now they see. That the real story's only just begun.